Many different people live in the United States. There are young people, older people, people from different countries, with different religions, and different styles, different abilities, and different sexual orientations. When you go to school or get a job, you may work with people who are very different from you. People communicate differently too. Some people are loud and excited, and others are calm and quiet. Some stand close, others not so close. In some cultures, people touch freely. In others, they don't touch as much, especially between different genders. Some people look you in the eye when speaking, and other people look away. In the United States, many people talk a lot, shake hands, smile, and look you in the eyes, but not everyone. For a successful team, people need to work together. If you're comfortable working with different people, you can be successful at school and work. If you have conflicts with people because of your differences, it is difficult to finish projects together. Here are some ideas for working on a team. Be patient. Respect everyone on your team. Focus on finishing the work, not on your differences.